Follow me on the Mazda Road to Indy TV, going live March 21st.